Hi, here we have Joe and he'll be demonstrating the hip bridge. He'll get on his back, raise his hips so there's a straight line between his shoulders and his knees. He'll hold the hips up until fatigued. If he feels his hips starting to drop, they need to come back up into position.